It was obviously really big to us. The last couple weeks we haven't started, you know, quite the way we want to. And this week we actually got to do that. But I think the whole team did a good job of, you know, staying confident but not getting too cocky. You know, we kept playing the game and we kept going hard all the way through the game.